So I just got off the phone with my agent. They want me to sing Leonard Bernstein's A Quiet Place in Montreal. I got a lot of traveling to do because I'm in Germany right now. I gotta go back to the US and then to Montreal and start rehearsals in 5 days. So I'm working my butt off on a new opera I've never seen or heard before.
This is gonna take a lot of
yeah. I put in work. Wanna do what I do, better go and put in work. Wanna see what I see, better go and put in work. Wanna get what I get, better go and put in work. Wanna roll how I roll, better go and put in work. But I look so fresh every time I put in work.
But before we go to Canada, I've got to sing one last Don Giovanni here in Germany.
Wanna do what I do, better go and put in work. Wanna see what I see, better go and put in work. Wanna get what I get, better go and put in work. Wanna roll how I roll, better go and put in work. But I look so fresh every time I put in work. And I know I win every time I put in work. I can smell that dough every time I put in work. Every time I put in work. I put in work.
We got to Montreal 2 days ago. Had a rehearsal session yesterday with all the soloists. Well, actually first had one with me, then with all the soloists. And today is a day off. Here I am in the practice room banging this out, and I'm feeling very anxious right now. And if it was any other role ever that I've sung, I would feel a little better about it because this is the hardest thing I've ever had to learn. Yesterday when I was in rehearsal with my colleagues, I felt about as prepared as you could be with, you know, 5 days notice. I felt relatively good about it. Most of the things were pitch, not rhythm, because the pitches are really wonky. I mean, the rhythms are weird in here too, but if I have the rhythm down, I can work on the pitch eventually. Because I had to learn this role very quickly, I still started with the same process that I normally have, which is step one, if your score is organized, your music will be organized, your singing will be organized, your pitches, your rhythms will be organized. So step one, I listened to it to see if I could actually sing this role, found out I could, accepted the contract. Then I got the score. As you can see here, I have my little tabs in different colors. These are all my different entrances at large places. Here, I'll just show you my first page of music. Yellow is my line. The orangey here is the line that I say that's sort of an aside, it's not quite my line. And every tempo change is marked in pink. Every dynamic marking is marked in pink, and even the measure numbers. So you can see that this is kind of not an easy piece of music. This is so overwhelming, it's really hard to even tell where to start. I don't even remember where I started, but I guess the tempo, really, because the pitches can come after that, you know. Then really get the pitches down right and make sure to lock those in. That's what I did. That's how I did it. Oh, God, it's exhausting. My mind is swimming just from all these notes being in here right now are just swimming around in my mind. But luckily they're starting to finally make sense and I'm starting to make phrases out of them. And there's nothing that can substitute it other than substitute better than repetition for feeling it in your body. Just do it over and over again.
Wanna do what I do, better go and put in work. Wanna see what I see, better go and put in work. Wanna get what I get, better go and put in work. Wanna roll how I roll, better go and put in work. But I look so fresh every time I put in work. And I know I win every time I put in work. I can smell that dough every time I put in work. Every time I put in work.
Never button the top button if you're going to sing opera. Tonight's the big night, and I'm ready. Now we've had, you know, first rehearsal, piano dress, orchestra, and now we're here, opening night. And I'm not very nervous at all, actually, and it's because I prepared so well. They're ready for us. It's because I prepared so well, and I had to put a little extra pre-show ritual in, but mostly just pitches and rhythms and making sure everything is really locked in. And so yeah, I think I got this thing. So bon chance, toi toi toi, break a leg, bocca lupo, see you out there. O-S-M.
Change me from the inside, show me what it looks like. Let your love be my kaleidoscope.
So tonight I have my second show. I'm really looking forward to this one because I get to fix a few mistakes and I get to add a little bit more tonight, a little more character to my voice tonight. I think that'll be nice. The first show I was concentrating on being very accurate, both pitch and rhythm, so I didn't give quite as much character as I would like. We're recording A Quiet Place with Decca, and it's going to be released in 2018. That means I have to be absolutely perfect with pitch and with rhythm, and that's been the real difficulty of me learning this. I could have, if we were just performing this, there's a chance I could have flubbed a few notes and it would have irked me, but it wouldn't have been the end of the world. However, now, for millions of years to come, people will be able to go back to this recording, sit down on a piano and say, Lucas sang the wrong pitch here. So that's why I've worked so hard to get all the pitches perfect and all the rhythms perfect. There's one person that, without whom this would not have been possible, and that person's my wife. She is the one that taught me this role, and without her I could not have done this. There's just no way. She has been there for every second that I've rehearsed this, for every phrase, every note, every pitch, every rhythm, every time change, she's been there. And Irina Meacham, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. So I just have to thank my wife for being there for me, for supporting me, and for sitting with me literally every minute, every second that I've worked on this piece, she has been with me by my side. I'm a lucky man.
C'est fini. Au revoir, Montreal.
Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, let me know what other kinds of videos you might want to see. We're always open to suggestions. This is Lucas Meacham and Timo signing off. See you on the next video. Bye. Say bye.
Bye. Bye. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. Oh, he's so over it. All right.